Welcome viewers, on the behalf of English Driving School, today once again we are here to help you in the mock test. And right now I have one learner with me and we are going to have a practice session in Essendon area. So I search a lot on the YouTube. Right now we are not able to find any good video in the Essendon testing route area. So today we are here to help you on the Essendon testing route area. There are many glitches, especially there are so many stop signs in Essendon area. So watch out our practice session and stay connected with us. Right now we are going to have a pre-drive check and after that we will start the practice session.
Indicator right, indicator left, indicator off, headlight on, high beam off, leave the headlight on. Windscreen washer wiper. Yeah. Hazard light. Hazard light off. Front and rear dimmer. So in the test you don't need to operate the dimmer, you need to point only for the examiner. Okay. Handbrake. Gear stick. Beep the horn. Okay. So that's the end of the pre-drive check, and after that when it is safe we will move off.
Okay, yeah, when it is safe move off. Yes. Turn off the headlight please.
Bandi hai.
Mm-hmm. Next sweep, go left. So here the beginning session is also a bit tricky here because see there are many right turns here, and from where the white car is going we have to take a right. Yeah, this one. Yeah. Continuous train. If no instruction, just follow the road. We are facing stop sign. Guys, we are not doing a mock test right now, we are just doing a practice session. So that's why we are just discussing a lot. So it would be really helpful for you guys. In mind the street is a 40, yeah?
Yes.
See, you can observe the lane is merging towards right, right. Indicate right and make a U-turn. Why examiner brings you here? He want to show you that it's a 40, okay? lane change left. The head check, on the left head check you don't do. It's a 50 zone now here. From roundabout, continue straight. See, the road marking is telling us all lines are going, all three lanes are going straight, okay? You see, this is your lane right now. This is, yeah, here, yeah. This is your lane.
Okay.
You continue straight. So you have now, you have to do the lane change, right? Quick. Yeah, see. So make sure in which lane you are. So it says there are so many lanes, so don't get confused yourself. Okay, this lane is only going straight or the right. This lane is only going left. Okay. Maybe I think going right as well. Okay. Yeah. Pull over to the curve. Said earlier, in Essendon area there are a lot of
stop signs,
so be very careful. Okay, at the end of the street we will go left. And when it is safe, make 3-point turn.
So 3-point turn is left indicator first, yeah?
Just come on. When it is safe, you have to pull over to the left curve. First thing is, we are making now 3-pointer using curve to go. Start indicating at the left. So when you find the safe area, just stop at the curve here. We will be using curve to curve. Okay, keep indicating on. Just stop at the curve. Okay.
Yes.
This is step number one. Stop at the left curve.
Okay.
Now full right turn. Make full right turn. Yes. Indicate right, look around.
Car coming in the back.
Yeah, let him go. Okay, he stopped for you. Go right. Go to the end of the car.
And then left again, yeah?
Yes, make full left turn. Okay. Quickly, yeah. Go back. Yes, go back.
And then right again.
Yes. And wait here for the traffic. So now you got it, yeah?
Yes.
So this is 3-point turn make while using curve to curve. Okay, go. Do the head check and go. Yes. Okay. Now once again try.
Yes.
3-point turn using curve to curve. Yeah. Look around, do the head check. Yeah.
The car coming.
Yeah, you go.
Should I let him go?
Yeah, let him go. The two indicators are very important while stopping at the left at the curb and while going to the opposite curb. I think we can make it. No. Let's go a little bit. Say press the button while you don't press the button. See, when you have to choose to one verse out of two, so do not hit the curve, okay? Go back.
Okay, yes, okay.
But see, why this situation arrived? Because you haven't stopped properly at the left, you haven't utilized the space properly. So, yeah, this is the only reason you was not able to make it in 3 points, okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Go right. When it is safe, make 3-point turn. See, if you hit the curve, it's an immediate termination error. So understood. Always think twice while making any move. Okay.
Gotcha.
If the instructor intervenes, it's again fail. Okay. And if you hit the curve, it's again fail.
Gotcha.
So,
yeah.
And you can just look into the camera, but do not depend on the camera.
Camera
on. Yeah. So just look around as well. Okay. And the street go right. So while making right turn, so do not rush, okay? Some streets are bit challenging. So just always check properly and while making right turn. Okay. So far, pre-drive check is clear, 3-point turn is clear.
Yeah.
Okay. From roundabout, go right. space to park, right?
Mm. Maybe the red car, yeah. Slow down. No. Continue. Yes. No. Go right. Okay, you can see that you just do the reverse parallel park behind
this. Behind this?
Yeah. Start indicating. Yeah. You want me to guide or you can?
No, I can do it.
You can do. You have done perfectly fine, but I can
too
give
close to
you, no, it's fine, it's fine. I can give you few tips. So yeah, go again parallel, go reverse because you're too close.
Too close, yeah.
Indicator, head jack. Yes. Okay. Move ahead. We will park somewhere else. When it is safe, make 3-pointer.
Right.
Yes. Fine, yeah. End of the street, go left.
So with the giveaway sign, I stop on the
yeah,
train?
Yeah. Oh.
It's turning left.
Okay, Okay, next street, go right. Roundabout, go left. Okay, do the reverse parallel park behind this black car. Red line, I just touch here, then just
then turn.
Be very careful, do not. Yeah. But you know what is the problem with your parking? You go too left, too quick, okay?
Okay.
So make the half turn only, then go back, okay?
Yeah.
Make the car safe. We will make one small part. Make the car safe. Yes, stop. Yes. Parking is done. It's fine. But I want to give you one tip of advice, okay? When it is safe, move off. We will do the parking over there. Head check. Yeah. From roundabout, make U-turn. You will give away to somebody, then after that you will indicate side mirror head check and then you
okay. Okay, understood.
Yes, okay, like this. You could do reverse parking here.
Behind this?
Yes. Okay. So the first thing, we stop parallel. Second thing, what is your problem? You make too much left. Okay, just take only half left.
Okay.
Keep your wheel here. Now make the reverse. Okay. When this red line touches here, just stop. Okay. Go back. Don't go more. Just stop here.
Then turn.
Full right turn, okay. Start indicator. Turn on the indicator. Just hit the car and that's it. Parking is done, okay.
Understood.
Yes.
Got you.
Put in D. Do not park too far, okay. Go close. Yes. And make the car safe. Okay, now say to the examiner your car is parked, okay? So what was you were doing? You were parking, making too much left, and it was very close. It was a hazard because you might hit the vehicle ahead, okay?
Oh.
Yeah, okay, when it is safe, move off. Go reverse a bit. Yes. Okay. back street, go right. So what do you think? So how you find this Essendon VicRoads area? It's better than Carlton?
It is because there are not too many stop signs. I think I just need to get used to the parking and things like that.
No, now your parking is fine, go right. Your 3-point turn is fine, pre-drive check is fine. Okay, U-turn, we made a couple of U-turns as well. Yeah.
Yesterday.
Really?
No.
It's okay. Nice. And what about 3-point turn? You didn't know even 3-point
turn? Yeah, I didn't know because yesterday he didn't teach me 3-point turn. I don't know if it happens in Carlton or not. But
yeah. In the Carlton, always they give them the reverse parallel park.
So that's what they did. They only did the reverse parallel park.
Yeah. Because there is no space for 3-point. Okay. From roundabout, continue straight. Here I just wanted to highlight one important point in the Essendon Test VicRoads area. The people usually fail the test here.
Yeah.
Here is a 15 km per hour speed sign. Continue, don't stop. Just, yeah. So it's a 15 km per hour speed zone area. And the learner just go above the 15, okay? Just make sure you will not go above 15. Okay. Whenever tested is not in a good mood, he always bring here. Go left. From roundabout, go right. Okay, so now it's 50, okay. So that small patch is a 15 km per hour, so make sure you will not go beyond 15. 15 means 14.
Understood.
This is the biggest glitch in the Essendon testing area. There are many testing routes, but this is one of them. Set of light, we will go left into the right lane. Lane change left. Change left. Head check, head left. Continue straight. Stop indicating, continue straight.
Yes, straight.
So here examiner, sometime he will take you left and sometime he will ask you continue. So we will continue. Okay.
The 70s.
Yeah. Lane change right. Do not jump over from this in the solid widened, okay, after the intersection. Now when it is safe, do the lane change, do the head check properly. Yes, lane change again, right, head check, yes, well done, this time much better, okay. Do not go above 65, always keep 5 less.
Yes.
Okay, take U-turn. Set of light, we will go right. This is the exact same point where I was telling you, examiner will take you at the right sometime. Go right from the right lane, from the right turning lane. Test is at 10:50, yeah?
Yeah.
Especially while right turning, sometimes it's a bit challenging, in, especially in the common light or the if you have to give away the oncoming traffic. So be very careful. Continue. Just watch out the traffic. When it is safe, only then.
Then.
The instructor can point out for you the direction like this, but you have to get a prior permission from the examiner. So during the briefing you can request him, please request my instructor to repeat the instructions.
Yeah.
All right. So turning right, we will watch out for the traffic.
Yes.
Today Saturday, you are looking because there's less traffic by the way. Okay, you can see that green car, just
yes.
Pull over to the curve there.
Okay.
During your test, once make the car safe. During your test, once examiner will ask you to pull
to
over
stop.
To the pull at the curve, okay, and he will add up your score, and after that he will ask you to continue straight. Okay, when it is safe, move. So we will not just provide them the route video. We will. Along with the solution, we will give the video.
Which is good, that's what you need.
Yeah. Okay, from roundabout, we will go left.
Because it's no instructions, nobody gives.
Yeah. Go left.
Okay.
So if you will ask me to give you only one tip of advice how to pass the test, do not speed. Okay. See, you can see the road work area, so might be examinable go in that area. Okay, let's go there. Let's go now. From next street we will go left. Okay. Let's see how to. See the road work ahead, but there is no speed sign along with that, so that means we can go up to 50. Yeah, okay, now go left. So built up area is always 50. If there is any school zone or any permanent 40 is mentioned. Yeah, continue. Okay, at the end of the street we will go left. Left into the right turning lane. Set of light, go right from the left lane. Go right from the left lane. So we have to go from the beginning, okay? Yeah. So sometimes he may ask you from the right lane, sometimes he may ask you from the left lane. It depends. Okay. So do not worry about the test route. Just focus on key. Roads are black and white, by the way.
Yes.
So just we have to focus. We do 3-point turn properly, lane change properly. Okay.
Understood.
So parking properly. Do not hit the curve. Don't overspeed. Follow the stop signs. Giveaway signs. Don't mount in the curve. Okay.
Yes.
And always check center mirror whenever you doing the head check. Lane change right. 67, yes, well done. Okay, quickly lane change left because we have to go left. Yes. Head check at the left. You don't do head check.
So always when changing lane,
stop indicating.
Do a head check.
Yes, definitely. When you are doing the lane change towards left, you have to see the last quarter of the window. Yeah.
Okay.
Where I'm pointing my finger, last quarter of the window.
Got it. Similarly, when I do a right lane check.
Left is a bit tricky, okay? Keep going, keep going. Yes,
left.
From here, examiner will ask you to take the left. Okay. From roundabout, go right. keep in the left lane. Okay. So watch out the road marking. Okay. Look at the right. No one coming. Yes. Keep in the left lane. Okay, when it is safe, lane change right. It's a 50 zone. So all of a sudden it will turn into 40. And, yeah, lane change left. Okay, lane change right. So it's implicit because there are vehicles are parked. Yeah. So he will not ask you lane change right here, by the way. So in roundabout, from whichever lane you entered,
that same
exit
lane.
From the same sure. lane. Yeah. See, now it's 40 started from here. Yeah. Hmm. And it's permanent 40. Change right. So this is the 40 zone. Make sure stay at 40 and until we find the 50 zone. Okay, lane change left. Yeah, now your left lane change is perfect. Okay, next street, go left. Yeah. Go right. That's end of our practice session, and good luck for your actual drive test.
Thank you.
Yeah, make the car safe. Yeah. And stay connected with our channel and drive safe.